If your hairline looks like it's running away from you, your medicine cabinet could be the culprit. Surprising as it sounds, several common medications can cause hair loss in men. This condition, known as drug-induced alopecia, is usually reversible once you stop taking the meds. So, let's dive into the usual suspects. First up, blood thinners like warfarin and heparin. Next, we've got beta blockers such as propranolol and metoprolol. Feeling blue? Antidepressants like Prozac and Zoloft can also be the culprits. Seizure medications like Depakote and Tegretol are on the list too. Chemotherapy drugs, as many know, can lead to hair loss as well. Even cholesterol-lowering meds like Lipitor and common NSAIDs like Ibuprofen can take a toll on your mane. Hormonal treatments, especially testosterone replacement therapy, are other big players. And the list goes on with antifungals, ACE inhibitors, immunosuppressants, thyroid meds, and more. If you're worried about your hair, it's essential to chat with your healthcare provider. They can help you explore alternatives or remedies. Stay informed and stay confident. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more health tips.